of the day before the weekend, Thursday, 4th of February.
Woo!
You're watching The Big Breakfast, and here we are with Tig and Zag upstairs in the Caravan.
Indeed we are.
Okay.
Correct. Woo! City.
We asked for some limericks on Tuesday. We've already got one here. There was a young man from Old Ford sitting at home feeling bored. He caught sight of Zag snugging a hag, and all of the crew did applaud.
What?
Hey!
How dare you?
Okay, isn't that really true?
It's
from Rose in Hackney. She just
so, Christopher, the key is for it to rhyme.
What? Five lines, a poem with five lines.
And they have to rhyme. Why are you doing that?
What's the bit at the end?
No, I just made that up.
Why are you doing that? Oh, Christopher, here's the mad mail. Can I do my mad mail first? I'll do it first.
I'm going to say that today's Career Day on the Crunch, and today we're looking at the career of a... we can't tell them. We can't tell him. We're a career of a lady called
Dave. What do you mean the...
We're going to play the Crunch Quiz as well, where you can guess the career. But first of all, some Mad Mail.
Yes, Mad Mail. Pam Franklin from Crossgates and Leeds sent me this brilliant scarf, and it's done like tailing. Close up, Sean.
That is very clever.
Thank you.
Too close. That was slightly close. Sean's fault, not yours.
I got a lovely, lovely scarf here, which is very warm. And it's from Ruth Elizabeth Tonks. From West Midlands.
Have you got that letter? Can I have a look at that letter?
What?
What is it? Andrew Sevens, you look so chilly doing Who's Wash Line Is It Anyway? Here's a scarf dedicated to your best friends for you, Chris. This is for me to do Who's Wash Line Is It today.
Ah.
But you can wear it for the moment.
Oh, thanks, Chris.
Okay. Let me just tie it up for you there. Okay. All right. Yes. So.
My brother's gone blue.
Don't try that at home, kids. Whatever you do.
Why are you blue?
It's time for the banana split.
Why are you blue?
Come on, yeah. Boring banana splits alert. Sorry about that. That was the boring banana split. Sorry. God, we're so ashamed. Okay, keep your calls coming in. 0819051111. Who would drive what as far as cars go? Because we have a bit of a car-y show today. Ron Wild from Merseyside. Stephen Fry's partner would drive a huge lorry. Michelle Five, who are playing Catwoman, would drive a Peugeot. Says Sally Carter from County Durham. Jason from Swindon says Princess Diana would drive anything as long as it had a car phone. And finally for now, Jason Anderson from Colchester. Linda McCartney would drive a Beetle anywhere he'd like to go. Okay.
Yay!
Who's on the phone? Hello, who's on line one?
Hello, it's Amanda Hayes.
Okay, where are you from?
Chertsey, sorry.
Okay. Nice to talk to you. Here's your pink MIDI system that you could win. Remember, ours is pink, yours is black. If you get the pink one, we want it back. And here's clue number one for the identity of a famous person. Jodie, what have you got?
I'm
It's an I. It's an I. What do you think the answer is? Go on then. You've got 3 seconds to guess now, and it's 3, 2, 1. Goodbye. Line two, hello.
Hello, it's Jim.
Where are you from, Jeff?
Merthfield.
Okay, lovely to talk to you. Here's Amanda's second clue.
Doll.
And it's a doll. So we've got an eye and a doll. Who do you think it is?
I don't know.
Well, why don't you have a guess then? Goodbye. Goodness me, what's this, a sponsored silence? Hello, line three.
Hello.
Who's that?
That's Eileen.
How are you, Mrs.?
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Good recording, sorry.
And what kind of car do you drive?
I've not got a car.
Well, maybe you could buy one if later on you count your chickens. Well, maybe not. Okay, so tell you what you got for us. Oh, it's a red herring. So we've still got an eye and a doll. Eye doll, eye doll. Who do you think it is? Eye doll?
David Bowie.
No. Eye doll, David Bowie? No. Line four, where did that come from? Hello?
Hello.
Yes, who are you?
Kathy.
And where do you come from?
Blumford.
Okay, here's clue number four for you. It's a bottle of peroxide. Who do you think it is?
Bottle of what?
Peroxide. You know blonde, bleachy hair stuff?
Yeah.